My name is Carmen Moccia, and I'm a second year PhD student in the HACE lab, located here at EMBL Barcelona in the PRBB. Our group interest is in investigating the process of the vessel formation, as well as how the vascular dysfunction influences various diseases. Our interest in the microvasculature has led us to be focused on three different types of tissue. The first is the placenta. The second tissue is the heart. And the third tissue is the breast, which is my area of interest. For my PhD project, I'm developing a vascularized breast tumor-on-chip device. To create this breast-on-chip platform, we are using a microfluidic device previously developed by our group leader, Christina Hase. So these microfluidic devices are made of PDMS. The PDMS is a transparent and a biocompatible polymer that is poured as a liquid into a prefabricated master negative mold. Then we let cure the PDMS overnight, and when it solidifies, we cut and punch each device. And then we bound the device on a glass cover slip with air plasma. The optical and the oxygen properties allow us to check the cells inside the device with any inverted microscope. Each device is composed of three channels. In the central channel, we insert the cells with the hydrogel, and here they will form in 3D the vessels. Then on the side channel, we insert every kind of fluid that can be nutrients, growth factors, or drugs. In the last 60 years, the oncological research has focused primarily on studying cancer cell on a dish or tumor in complex animal model. We have learned a lot thanks to this, but it's still difficult to understand how the microenvironment and the tumor interact with each other. So what I really like of this job is that every day is never the same. So it's a constant challenge, and also that my work will be a super small part of something bigger. So I know that I will not cure any breast cancer, but at least I can contribute with something very small in this fight.